Welcome everyone. Namaste. One more Saturday. I don't know how long we be doing this event every Saturday, but my meditation in the in Brownsboro, New Jersey, in the Essential Awareness, will be the first week of August. El primer mes de agosto, la primera semana de agosto, el primer sábado a las 2 de la tarde, vamos a tener una meditación. Todos los meses la hacemos allá en Brownsboro, New Jersey. Eso está cerca de Bridgewater. I said every Saturday, every month, we do a meditation for 2 hours, chanting and play singing bowl and different instruments to help to everyone reconnect with the spirit inside of them, with the Creator. I say thank you by gratitude to everyone. Everyone support me in that event every month we have. Everyone of their family, my family, to let me have my free time to do that for the community and the humanity. Remember, I am the postman. I am not the healer. The problem is sometimes the people say I am healer. No. We are the postman. We are the transmitter. We transmit whatever we receive from the Holy Spirit, from God, from the Creator, to the humanity and to every living being in this universe and every universe. Thank you to the Divine to support me to do this and to give me drink with different mantra. Mantra exists in the humanity to help you to disconnect with your own spirit, with your own guy inside of you and outside of you, with the being of light. Digo que le doy gracias al Creador y a los seres de luz, a los ángeles, por darme esos sueños tan revelatorio para yo usar estos mantras para ayudar a la humanidad para que se reconecte uno con otro. Thank you from my heart. Thank you from my spirit. Thank you. Give me 1 second, please. Now, I will put fixing this my cell phone because I am transmitting through YouTube because I need to transmit to YouTube for the Spanish speaking. Thank you again. Now, the mantra I will use today will be more demand that I say more the time. Why? Because I notice and we notice the people go to my event every month, the angel and the being of light coming and support us, and a lot of strange phenomenon happening around when we do it, and everyone have their own experience with the guardian angel support them. God is the only one know what you need. I don't know what you need. Only I pray, I do my mantras to help you to reconnect with the Holy Spirit, with the light, and any being of light in your surrounding. It's very important because your inner peace, that more important one. Because people looking for peace and protect for peace outside, And outside is not the answer, it's inside of you. When you want anything changed, close your eyes and meditate in and through the mantras to activate that inner peace inside of you. Soon, your inner peace is activated, everything outside activate. And now, you will understand that love is the key. When that activate, you feel in love for everyone in your surrounding. The best way to you change anything, close your eyes and pray. That is the best key you have in your hand, with no manipulation. With your own internal spirit, your internal creator inside of you. Yo digo que las llaves que tenemos todos es dentro de nosotros mismos, para la reconexión con el Padre Creador adentro de nosotros. Que es, no busque la paz afuera, no hay paz afuera. La paz está dentro de ti. Dentro de ti, y esa paz te ayuda a reconectarte con todos los seres vivientes alrededor tuyo y lejos de ti. Cuando tú quieras cambiar algo, cierra tus ojos, ora, cierra tus ojos, medita, y tú verás cómo las cosas cambian. El Creador y tu ángel guardián es el único que sabe qué tú necesitas. Yo no sé qué tú necesitas. Simplemente es un mediador, un transmisor, para ayudarte de mi corazón, ya que recibo para compartir, no para mantenerme conmigo. Es importante, muy importante, compartir con los demás para ayudarlo a reconectarse con la divinidad. Acuérdate, no podemos manipular a nadie espiritualmente. Simplemente mandamos la vibración, ayudamos que la persona reciba esa vibración, esos lenguajes sagrados con esos sonidos de los cuarzos, de los cristales de cuarzo, para que se active el espíritu interno y te reconecte con todos los seres vivientes. Gracias una vez más por estar aquí y por soportar esta meditación que hago, que empecé a hacer hace 3 semanas, todos los sábados. Now, I will use in the beginning the regular mantra in Sanskrit, in Aramaic, and Hebrew, and Tibetan. And after that, I will be use the mantra for peace. It's they call on Shanti. Shanti means peace. Shalom is peace too. Shalom is Hebrew. Shanti is Sanskrit. One mantra is together with Sanskrit. Normally I say they call Sarvesham Swatil Bhavatu. Sarvesham Shantil Bhavatu. Sarvesham Purnam Bhavatu. Sarvesham Mangalam Bhavatu. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. The way I will do it is I will say that mantra or prayers, and after that I will say Om Shanti 12 times. 12 by 12 is 144. 144 is a key to open the door. That is the way I will do it, and you can chant it with me in your house. And when I say Om Shanti, normally when I do the prayer, I do Om Shanti 12 times, I do the prayer again, I Om Shanti 12 times again. But for now, and at the end I will do the Aaron blessing. It's very important. The Aaron blessing I do in every end of my event, to share that holy vibration with the humanity and any living being around us and outside, in long distance on us, for every universe. Thank you one more time. I will say in Spanish, to my brother and sister in Spanish speaker. Decía que de la manera que estoy haciendo esta meditación es con los lenguajes sagrados, que empiezo usando los diferentes mantras en hebreo, arameo, tibetano, mandarín y egipcio. Normalmente uso arameo y sangre. Y hoy el mantra en especial que voy a decir es un mantra que llama la paz interna de ti para que se active, y que el Padre con su paz, la paz del Creador que te creó a ti, no importa cómo le llame, el Creador es uno solo. Yo le digo Yahweh, Yahweh, Bohei, Allah, it's only one God, one Creator, no matter how the people call. He sent a different message to you. Yo le digo el Padre, que tiene diferentes nombres, pero uno solo. El Creador es uno solo. YHWH, que es Yahweh, Jehovah, Yohebohei. It's only one, but different race calling him the different way. Diferentes razas le dicen de diferente manera, pero es un solo Dios, que mandó muchos mensajeros aquí al planeta Tierra para ayudar a la humanidad. Mandó a Buda al oriente, mandó a Shiva, a Krishna, a la India, mandó a Jesucristo a nosotros aquí al occidente, ya que vibramos con esa energía dorada crística que está dentro de nosotros, de cada uno de nosotros, y que debemos activar para reconocer a todos los seres vivientes como hermanos de nosotros. Es muy importante para que tu paz interna retorne a ti. Debes tener la llave del amor. La manera mejor que yo he experimentado y que comparto con los demás es a través de los cantos sagrados y con los cuencos de cuarzo, de cristal de cuarzo, en inglés singing bowl, y los diferentes instrumentos y ollas de siete metales, los cuencos de siete metales tibetanos, que te ayudan a reconectar con tu interna, con tu interno, con tu espíritu interno, con Dios el Creador dentro de ti. Con amor, desde con mi corazón, con mucho esfuerzo, con mucha gratitud a mi familia por darme la oportunidad de no hacerme mucha presión para yo poder hacer este evento. Con agradecimiento a ustedes que están desde su casa y a su familia, para cerrar sus ojos y recibir esta bendición del Padre que comparto con ustedes. I say thank you to my family, thank you to everyone, every family in your house, every family of you, and they support you to do this meditation. I recommend to close your eyes, open the hand, and let the Creator, let the messenger send that energy to you and activate your internal peace, your internal love, your internal spirit. Like that, your body, mind, and spirit will be one. Reconnect with the Creator and every living being around you. Now, close your eyes, please. I will start with a different chant. Por favor, cierre sus ojos. Voy a empezar humildemente con los diferentes cantos sagrados. Oh.
Namaha Shivaya. Kadosh, Kadosh,
Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti. Salve Chang Chantil Bhavatu, Salve Chang Purnam Bhavatu, Salve Chang Mangalam Bhavatu, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti. Salve Chang Shantil Bhavatu, Salve Chang Purnam Bhavatu, Salve Chang Mangalam Bhavatu, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti. Salve Chang Shantil Bhavatu, Salve Chang Purnam Bhavatu, Salve Chang Mangalam Bhavatu, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti. Salve Chang Shantil Bhavatu, Salve Chang Purnam Bhavatu, Salve Chang Mangalam Bhavatu, Om Shanti, Om Shanti. Shanti, Om 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 Shanti. Salve Chan Chantil Babatu, Salve Chan Pornan Babatu, Salve Chan Mangalan Babatu, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti. Salve Chan Chantil Babatu, Salve Chan Ponam Babatu, Salve Chan Mangalam Babatu, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti. Salve Chan Chantil Babatu, Salve Chan Pornan Babatu, Salve Chan Mangalan Babatu, Om Chanti, Om Chanti, Om Chanti, Om Chanti, Om Shanti, 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 Om Shanti. Vashimaya, Ikadashamok, Tete Malkutak, Lewe Shiyanak Alkana, Lewashimaya Ak Al-Ah, Aulan Lasma de Sukanan Shaomana, Wahbulan Haoven Watahen, Akana Tashkanan Shuakanayaven, Welaka Juan Inesiuna, Elapa Salindisha, Metuyo Ahema Juta, Wahaiba Wadeikuta, Lewalan, Amin, Amin. Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Thank you to the angel of heaven. Thank you to angel of the light. Thank you to the creator, Yahweh Eloheinu Yahweh. Thank you to every messenger of the creator, Jesus Christ, Buddha, Shiva, Krishna. Thank you to support us to be today in this meditation. Thank you to allow me do the event for the humanity. Thank you to everyone. Thank you from my heart. Thank you. Divine blessing. Namaste. It's very important to everyone, lest you send message while you experience the internal peace, any condition, any you hear. It's very important to share. Why? Because whatever the Creator gives to us is to share with another. Enrich us, but we share with another too. It's very important. Sorry, last time in YouTube I have some kind of security issue with YouTube, and they don't let me transmit that day, last Saturday. No, before last Saturday. But it meant to be. The important thing is now everything is open. Gracias a todos. Por favor, les pido que dejen su mensaje y me manden mensajes con sus experiencias, porque es muy importante compartir. Y si me permiten ponerlo yo en Facebook, aunque sea con seudónimo de ustedes, no necesariamente tiene que decir su nombre. Si quiere decir su nombre, bienvenido, pero por respeto a ustedes, pueden poner iniciales o nombre, lo que quieran. I say you can send a note to me through my email, through the messenger, what you feeling, what you experience, to share with another. No matter you don't put your name, no matter you put your initial, for respecting to you, I request that to help another to they understand the school you are right now. We have to respect, no matter they're in kindergarten and they don't understand what's going on, and you understand clear what's going on. We must to share with them, no manipulating them, no make a pressure to them, only share. When the time comes, the Creator, we open the door to them, and then we understand. Yo digo que Dios te abre la puerta, o le abre la puerta que no entiende, luego entenderá el porqué de esto, el porqué de esto mantra, de estas oraciones sagradas. Ya que te activa tu paz interna y tu frecuencia. Al subir tu frecuencia, te reconecta con la divinidad, con los ángeles de luz, con el Creador. Y tan pronto te reconectas con el Creador, todos los problemas humanos y a tu alrededor empiezan a desaparecer. Damos gracias a Dios por esta oportunidad. ¿Okay? I say thank you because this kind of event helps to you to activate your frequencies. When your frequencies go high, you reconnect with the divine and the divine light, divine love, divine spirit. We reconnect with the creator. As soon you reconnect with the creator, you reconnect with every living being in your surroundings. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you in the name of my spirit. Thank you. Namaste.